Hello, Storyville customers, we hope you're all doing good. In today's video, we're going to see how we could adjust our order status. First, we go to Settings, Order Status. Here we see our order status. We can add a status. You can change the name if you want, and the color. And you can drop a description if you want. Then confirm. And we see it here is added. If you want to delete a status, you click the delete icon and accept. And it is successfully deleted. And if you want to adjust a status, you can change. Change name. And you can choose the color. Then go for. So with this, we finish to adjust our order status. We see you soon in another video tutorial.